actually 2 plus 2 equals 4, not 5. This is a basic addition problem. You can confirm the answer by counting on your fingers or using any other basic method to add numbers together.